So how to screen mirror on your mobile and Android device to your MacBook. You see, so how I connect it. So first of all, you have to open your Play Store and you have to download this Airdroid cast screen. So you just need to open it. I'm stopping and then go to your mobile, open it and go back. Then you can see the how to start this icon. Press on how to start this icon and then you can connect it with your TV, with your computer, cast with browser, or suppose I want to connect with browser. Then you can see the webcast.airdroid.com. So open any browser and type web this one, and then it's tell the QR code, or you can type this code here, or you can scan the code. And once done, wait a couple of seconds. And you have to enter the allow it. And press on start now. And it's done. Now you can screen mirror to Android to your iPhone. So that's it. You can even play a game or anything on your iPhone. Okay. Hope you enjoy. Thank you for watching.